Hi, in this video, we'll see how to download a Tableau desktop. The version which I'll be downloading is 10.2 version. So let us see how do we download the Tableau desktop. So first of all, I'll go to the website. I'll just open the browser and I'll go to the website named as tableau.com. So I'll type here as tableau.com here. I'll open this website. When you open this website and you see on the right hand side corner, if you see there's a try now button given here. So once you click on this try now, it will ask you for downloading. I'll just scroll it down. Yeah, so I'll just click on this try now button here. Now it says Tableau desktop, that is start your free trial. You'll be getting a 14 days of trial version. After 14 days, it will not start. It will not work on your PC. So that is a Tableau desktop. If you want to try for some other version, let's say Tableau online or Tableau server, you can just try this options also. But right now, let's see how to download a trial version of this Tableau desktop. So I'll just insert the email ID which I have. So I've entered as training.tutorialspoint@gmail.com and simply you have to click on this download free trial. Okay. So after you click on this download free trial, if you observe, the Tableau desktop, which is 293 MB, will be downloaded at this place. It will take five minutes approximately. Till it gets downloaded based on your internet connection. So I hope you have understood how to download Tableau version, that is Tableau desktop. That's all for this video.